Good morning, my angels. I am just starting out this new vlog. I had some previous footage, but I just kind of don't like the way that it turned out. So it is December 4th. It's Wednesday, so I'm just gonna kind of bring you through my day. So through the end of this week and then, well, yeah, the rest of this week and then all of next week. I have finals coming up next week, so I'm kind of prepping all week for that, and also have a ton of dance team stuff going on. So I just thought that this would be like a perfect week to show you guys what a hectic week looks like for me. So we already had a game on Sunday, so we have one tonight, and then we have two on Saturday, so it's just kind of been crazy. Sometimes I forget that my hair is red. And then I'm like, oh yeah. Okay. It's Call Her Daddy Wednesday. Happy Daddy Day. I literally have gloves just so if I get an ice drink, then I won't be cold. So. You ain't here to to do a quick update before I went into work. Well, I'm here now, but I just got changed. I'm just wearing jeans and like a white shirt. Later, I think I'm gonna film like how I kind of like revamp my look before I go to the game, and then I'll vlog some of the girls at the game. Probably we'll see how they feel. So yeah, I will see you in a few hours. I don't know how long. Okay, so this is kind of my end result. The lighting in here is so bad. I need to put a bobby pin right here, but my bobby pins are in the car, and then this is all gonna be like slicked back, and same with the underneath. It's okay, it's not the best pony I've done. And then I just have my warm-up top on and my uniform underneath, and I throw on my red lips. So that's really all for tonight's game. So today I just have an exam, so I'm going in to take that right now. So I just thought I'd do, I really don't feel like doing makeup today, but y'all know how I feel about my acne. So I'm gonna show you what I do to cover that up, but like not wear makeup, you know. I'm wearing makeup, okay. Okay, shh. I used the Mary Kay Naturally one today. I'm gonna also put on the oil mattifier. Cool, so then I'm literally just gonna take my Juvia's Place concealer and just pop that right on. I'm 14 carats, I'm 14 carats. There. So then we just take our powder. I say I got a touch, so good, so good. Making me never wanna leave, so don't, so don't. Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight. Do my hair, girl, real nice. And see, God paint my skin to your heart. I just wanna look good. So it's literally so embarrassing. But this is the final result here. It's not like cute, but. I determined that I wanted an energy drink and not to go to Dunkin'.
Why you standing over there with your clothes on? Baby, strip down for me, don't take them off.
So I just wanted to jump on here and pack my dance team bag with you guys. I obviously just got out of the shower. And so I'm just kind of packing for game day. And I have a really hectic day. I gotta run into work in the morning. And then I'll be getting ready at work and then going to the gym. So I have to pack a whole bunch of stuff, so I just kind of thought you guys could pack with me. Show you what else didn't fit in this bag. I know you didn't see it, everything that went in here, but it's just my basics like foundation, concealer, mascara, all of that is in this bag. And then obviously I'm bringing my Jaclyn Hill brush collection. I also have some extras in here, which is why it doesn't close nicely. So then I'm also bringing my Kat Von D shade and light palette to contour, my Too Faced natural face palette, and my Becca Jaclyn Hill face palette, just because I don't know which one I want to use, or both, we'll see. And then I'm gonna bring 3 different eyeshadow palettes because I don't really know what I'm feeling like doing tomorrow. So this is the Dose of Colors Desi and Katie. Then I have Anastasia Modern Renaissance and Soft Glam. Oh, and I'm also bringing my Mary Kay setting spray, of course, but also my Jeffree Star setting spray because it gives me a little bit more of a glow. So now I'm just gonna continue getting my hair ready. I'm just about to go to work and then, well, at Starbucks and then to work. So here we are again in the same bathroom, but we are game day ready. I just put my hair into braids again, but our hair is gonna be down today because we gotta wear some Santa hats for our Christmas dance, and then this is just the easiest way to dance without the hats anyway. Maya is on her way here. Her boyfriend is gonna drop her off here. It's just like easier. Wow, look at how blue the snow makes me. That's like literally wild. Her boyfriend's gonna drop her off here, and then we're gonna go get Grace and head right to the game. So I just need to put some hairspray in my hair, but we'll get there when we get there. Yeah, I guess let's just do it up. I'm not excited, but let's go. It's gonna be a long day.
I'm feeling great today. It is double header day.
Yay!
That's right. Wait, let me do Zoom. Oh, look at the sparkles. Oh, yes. You know what brand it is?
Tati.
Yes.
I learned that today.
Give it to Tati.
I don't know what that means.
All the credit.
Yes. So now I'm gonna start wearing my shadow.
Great.
All right, Courtney's vlog, I'm signing off.
Goodbye.
Bye.
This is a TikTok song.
Merry Christmas.
Ah! We are. We're having fun. Oh yeah.
And I'm going to drink more coffee.
No, I still want one. I was just saying that I needed more water, and Maya's putting coffee in her cup. So there's 2 types of people on this team.
Thank you.
Dude, I'm so gross. So we got our tree inside. Got our tree in, and then now we're just going to return a Christmas present I bought and do some grocery shopping. And
what to make here? It's already 2 o'clock. The day's over.
I know. And we're also watching football.
How am I gonna make chicken broccoli bake? Chocolate chip cookies and scotch roots and watch football
all at once. We can.
The TV's in the other room. You got a TV in the kitchen.
Yeah. Let's get a TV for the kitchen.
I like that.
One of my friends used to have a TV in their kitchen.
There's a cable.
Who was that?
There's a cable outlet in our kitchen.
Really? Who? One of my friends had that. It was just like a small TV in the corner. If you're watching this video, please let me know if it was you. I can picture it. I can't remember.
Nobody will be able to decorate until tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow we're going to Judy's.
Oh, yeah.
We can't decorate until Tuesday.
Yeah. Mom.
Core, you just came down here?
Yeah.
Shit. My iPad so I can watch.
Oh, I'll get it. I just want you to know how many Tyler Sagan things you can buy online. And I just need you to know that, like, it might be a necessity. Like, there are so many options. Look at this t-shirt. Well, I really want it in a sweatshirt form because you can change it. Single taken, mentally dating Tyler Sagan.
More like your top cute sports people.
My top?
Yeah. Like if you had to choose.
It would be, oh, like just one of them?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I have like one from each sport.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, so it would be Tyler Sagan and Charlie McAvoy. And then Ricky.
Oh, Ricky.
And JD Martinez.
Oh, okay.
Duh.
Got them all.
Hey,
girl.
Jake DeBrusk is in there too.
Oh, look at that. Big old truck.
So, you know. But I already have a Martinez shirt, so don't give me a Martinez shirt. And I have a McAvoy shirt. So don't give me one of those. So I need Tyler Sagan stuff, please. And if I don't get that sweatshirt that says that I'm mentally dating Tyler Sagan. Mom! Come on!
It's just kind of silly.
I know, that's why I want it. Well, buy it for myself right now if you're not going to. Mom. So I guess I'm just gonna end the video here. So this was kind of just a crazy week in my life. I definitely just started this on a Wednesday, I think. So you'll kind of get like half of my week, but you can kind of just see how hectic it is and everything. I know I didn't get a lot of footage from the game yesterday, but it's because I was busy from about 12:30 to 9 p.m. So didn't have a ton of time, but I hope you kind of enjoyed. So it's Sunday now. This coming week we have exams and then I will be off for a whole month. So I'm hoping to get a lot of videos done in that time. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.